I decided that I would plan to retire from the JPL position, JPL director, on June 30th, you know, this coming year. Things are going extremely well. My goal is to make sure the transition is as smooth as possible, because I think that's very important for the continuing progress of the lab. Now, I hope you notice I said retiring from my position as a JPL director. My plan is to go back to the campus and be a professor emeritus. That will allow me, so I won't be doing teaching, but it will allow me to continue doing research, you know, on the Cassini radar, the Europa sounder, that I'm a co-I on it. In addition, I mean, you know me, I tend to be very proactive, and I intend to continue to be very proactive in advocating and supporting NASA and the NASA program and the space exploration program of our country. In the meantime, we still have 8 months, you know, to go together. There is a lot of things, as you saw, a lot of exciting things to happen. But I want to take this opportunity to tell you thank you. What a privilege and an honor it has been to be your director and to be your colleagues. And you guys do amazing things, and we are all fortunate. I really mean it. We are all fortunate, at least I can say to myself, for being part of JPL, Caltech, and NASA. I don't think there is any place in the world which can match the kind of things, you know, we do here and we do at NASA. fantastic demonstration of what our nation and our agency can do. I could only think of the words of Teddy Roosevelt as I was sitting there. It is far better to dare mighty things even though we might fail, than to stay in a twilight that knows neither victory nor defeat. And the team brought us victory.
I just wanted to call and say congratulations to the entire Mars Science Laboratory team and really all of JPL. You guys should be remarkably proud. And this is the kind of thing that inspires kids across the country.
Thank you very much.